So now you're together in America. You guys have 90 days to get married.
Mm-hmm. Do you think 3 months is enough for you to get to know each other, like in real life?
We're such a great team.
How do you know that you're a great team? Yeah. You haven't really been together, I mean, like physically together.
I am quite concerned how well they know each other. And Leida is easy to get irritated, and she becomes really awful person, you know, and she's annoying, basically. And I don't know whether Eric knows that.
The only time we had problems is when you started picking fights with me because you're bored, yeah, or other people were in your head.
But you're used to get pampered back home, and how do you adjust to the life here in America? Nobody help you, nobody cook for you,
I can survive.
Clean for you.
Reina is just being very concerned that I might not like it and I might not happy with what I have here. And I don't like it.
Who's gonna take care of Alice?
Me.
And now I have him, I have you. I mean, like, you'll help me.
The reason why I come here, and my family is also coming here, we just want to see how your world is, where you live, where you work. We don't really have like higher expectation, but just we would like to be honest with each other.
Eric has proved me and my family that he really is the right person for Leida to get a better life here, because otherwise, there's no way that we're gonna allow her and Alessandra to stay and live in this country.
They're here to have a good life with me, and I'm here to provide it. I want to provide that, and I'm going to.
Reina is very judgmental. I'm worried that she's not going to love or like your lifestyle in here, or, you know, she might think that you're not prepared, you're not ready for having a family with me or stuff like that, so.
She can pack sand. I really don't care about her opinion.
Yeah.